Hello viewers, welcome back to a new video of Sunanda's tutorial. In my previous videos, I have already discussed a general characteristic of algae, then details about flagella, pigments and reserve food materials present in different classes of algae. Today I will discuss about the algal cell structures. So let's start. Algal cell may be prokaryotic in nature or eukaryotic in nature. Generally, the members of blue-green algae possess prokaryotic cells, while the remaining algae possess eukaryotic cell. So, let us discuss the details about the structure of prokaryotic cells. First of all, the outer layer of prokaryotic cell have cell wall, which is made up of mucopeptides. Then the DNA is not present inside a definite nucleus. It is present throughout the cytoplasm. That means it is scattered throughout the cytoplasm. Then chlorophyll pigment is bound to photosynthetic lamellae or thylakoids. It is not present in a definite chloroplast. Then mitochondria, chloroplast, Golgi body, endoplasmic reticulum like membrane bound organelles are totally absent. However, ribosomes are present, which are of 70S type. So, now the structure of eukaryotic algal cell. As you can see in this diagram, a distinct nucleus is present in eukaryotic algal cell, which separates the nucleoplasm from that of cytoplasm. So, a distinct nucleus with nuclear membrane is present. Then membrane bound organelles like mitochondria, chloroplast, endoplasmic reticulum and Golgi bodies are present. Then many mitotic figures, that is the cell organelle which helps in mitosis, that is cell division, is present. So the cells divide by mitosis. So these are all about the characteristic features of or the structures of eukaryotic and prokaryotic algal cell. So in my next video I will discuss about the classification of algae, then the thallus organization of algae, reproduction of algae and so on. So stay tuned and enjoy the videos. Thank you.